Hello guys, in 5.1 Unreal we have a very important moment in sequencer. So I have a bunch of animated objects, alembic cage and simple animation of my actors. If you start your rendering from a sequencer using movie render queue, you will get a freezed first frame for all your animated actors, for alembic cage, for metahumans, for rig, for simple and complex animation. This is a small problem for full CGI videos, for cinematics, but we need to select your actors and search for spatially loaded checkbox in the word partition tab, in the details tab of your actors, and uncheck this small checkbox. So by default this checkbox is true and we need uncheck this guy. We can do this for all my animated objects and actors. We can select it in sequencer and uncheck in details tab. For your camera we don't need to do this. Camera working nice. Camera flying and all right with camera. Next important moment, if you want to render your Cryptomatte pass using movie render queue, there are no any object ID pass in the list in Unreal 5.1, and I don't know any idea how to render Cryptomatte pass for now. If you have solution for 5.1, please write in comments. Thanks for watching.